Hello there, Spyro. Would you like to learn to swim underwater? I suppose I could teach you for a small fee. Great! Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the charge button to dive underwater. When you're underwater, use the jump button to paddle and charge button to charge.
The idols we were carving have come to life. They've locked us out of our temples and stolen our food.
Metal shields are making enemies invulnerable to your flame attack. If you press and hold the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
Oh.
left or right, use the right stick.
Pretty tough. If you ever want a permanent job, we've got a place for you here. But for the moment, I want you to have this talisman.
I've been locked in here with all our tools, and the giant idle heads won't let the workers in unless we can solve the three puzzles they've given us. The first puzzle is to turn all these blocks yellow. If you have trouble, come back and talk to me. Spyro, you did it! I knew you could do it. Now, meet me at the pond for the next challenge. This idol says he's hungry and won't be satisfied until he's swallowed 10 fish. He's got a sensitive stomach, so watch what kind of fish you feed him. Okay, Spyro, just one more puzzle to go. I'll meet you over by the colored stones for your final challenge. Jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out. Nice job, Spyro. You're pretty smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
Fabulous to see you, Spyro. Now that the supercharged power-up is active, you can charge through the pedestals and send the dancing hula girls over here to help me. Girl's ring dance blew up that idol like a Roman candle. Now I can pursue that dancing career I've dreamed of. Take this orb. It could help you go places.
Oh!